Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. First of all, I congratulate you on your curiosity in terms of having safe sex versus being abstinent. This does show that there are some form of responsibility that you're taking in mind, and educating yourself about this topic is definitely important. You may be in a relationship where you're considering having, you know, some form of sexual relation with somebody, that other special someone. Obviously, abstinence is the safest way not to, first of all, get pregnant, second of all, to get STDs. On the other side, you know, you're in an intimate relationship. You know, some of this, you know, it could be possibly opinionated, but, you know, to be in a responsible, monogamous relationship is of paramount importance. And also traditionally, you know, the best way is, you know, in wedlock, you know, or in, you know, an understand monogamous relationship. If you actually are in that type of relationship, safe sex is also very important under any of those circumstances. And by safe sex, I mean, you know, using a condom at all times, and this includes oral sex, penis to vagina, anal sex of any type. So I'm sure this has been informative. I'm Dr. Savage. If there are any other questions, talk to your primary care provider. Here is to your health.